Ooh, there isn't a lot of people sign up, I don't think.
No, I looked last night, there was only 15.
Yeah. And then, I don't know, Tom said in C, there's only like 8.
Really?
And I'm on a PT bike, so that's not going to be fun.
Oh, yeah, I'm definitely going to drop the bench in 808 for this race.
I love how I'm on my fucking con bike.
Yeah.
Hell yeah. This is what I got it for. I love how Malcolm's like giving Tom Zwift tips. Malcolm, come on. You gotta join.
I just did that. Okay. I don't really pop up.
This fucking bike, I can't find the gear. I mean, I'm using 11-speed cassette with a 10-speed bike. So that would be a problem.
You have the bar, the arrow bar shifter?
Yeah. Probably gonna be in the arrow bars the whole time.
Yeah, do it.
This power is gonna be interesting in here.
Yeah.
A bit like Lionel Sanders.
Yeah, his workouts on his way. His heart rate is like, he goes up to like 178, 140 versus 400 watt intervals.
Yeah, I mean, his max is like 150.
Yeah, which is insane.
Yeah. There's a big heart, probably huge.
Yeah, I haven't gotten above 200 on any of these races since the very first B race.
Yeah, I think I only got 201. No, I got 201 couple. What was the, that was the USAC one, right?
Yeah.
Tom, are you in the game yet?
Yeah,
I'm already. Are you in a warm-up area?
Yeah.
All right. How much time does it take for you until the start?
8:42.
All right, yeah, so you start after us.
So it's not a chase one.
No, it's not a chase.
Alright. Good. Hopefully you kill and then just absolutely like eyeballs popping out on the little climb.
Are there even climbs? Like, I don't know these scores.
Titan throw tailwind twice and then the climb into the jungle and then out of it again.
How long is that KOM?
I don't know. But the one into the jungle is a pretty long. Seems a pretty long one.
As long as you didn't miss. As long as you're not talking about the wrong course again.
Okay, well, I got another map. I'm coming back.
Don't be late. Yeah.
How many people
are
there?
Right now 7. But there should be more.
I got 3.
3?
Yeah, I mean if there's 3 I might just go for it from the start.
Yeah, there will be more. People like usually join last second.
Yeah. I just wanted to warm up a little.
Smart, I should have logged in earlier.
Dude, standing up on the spike, you see the power pop, so much different.
Which one's better?
So this one feels more efficient, but like when I stand up, like, you know, it takes a, like probably 2-3 inches to grip onto the chain, I guess.
Uh-huh.
It feels a little weird.
Gotcha.
Like, you know, like doing it before you get into the thing.
Yeah.
So I got an easy. I also got an easy holding handlebars again.
What'd you say?
I gotta get used to holding handlebars.
Oh, yeah. Ooh.
Alright, I got a fourth person.
You got a fourth one? Nice. I need to see this course. I don't know what Jack is saying. Like, there's no KOMs here.
I'm back.
Jack, I mean, the total elevation for this ride is 600 feet.
I saw 1,800 feet on the lake from the email.
No, it's 600 feet. So I don't know where you're seeing all these KOMs.
I'm just clicking on the email that we got set.
Going to your app, Zwift Companion app, and click on this event. It's Vatopia Baseband course.
Oh, what?
Yeah, there's no KOMs. This is literally straight
the
point.
One in the one in the email is like, oh yeah, go all the way down to the top.
I don't know. Like it's, I don't know.
Okay. 620
So there shouldn't be like, if that's a KOM, that's a short. It's like, you know what I mean? Like, it's not.
Yeah.
And also, I think Josh is in this race.
Is he?
Really? I don't know, but like. Well, he's drifting right now, so I have him on my app.
That's a good sign.
It's not a good sign.
Okay. He just got a stick on his wheel.
No. Okay. I'm not warmed up at all.
Oh, yeah?
Yeah. See, on it also says Vatopia waistband right next to the timer on the right side.
Oh, yeah.
What course were you looking at? I guess the link was wrong. This is like basically flat. I mean, you might have some modulations or whatever. But yeah, so. I mean, at least I hope. I hope there's no KOMs. I'm super tired and I'm on a TT bike. I'm not going to follow any KOMs today. Oh, yeah, you got long, right? You went long yesterday? Yeah, that was nice, man. All right, I'm staying in Discord. I don't know if Tom will be here or not. Thank you. You as well, good luck, man. It's 20 seconds here, Tom. Well, make sure you have it on the charger. Okay. Looks like this will be easy. Both so over steady state. Ma već je cijelo vrijeme, nisu krenuli jako. Da. Gonna be waiting for this sprint for an hour. I think everyone's thinking the same thing. I'm okay with that. Yeah. What are you up to today? Can you hear me? Hey, Doug. Can you hear me? Good. Yeah, I started. What are you up to? I'm pretty good. Looks like it's easy. Just flat. What are you up to today? So I'm going to try to break away, but it's kind of hard on your own. 50K out. Sounds good, man. Thank you.
That was a nice bunch. Come on, what the fuck?
He throws it on it. Fella.
Thank you.
You know, should I'm gonna.
Don't sit this.
You trim this side. Ahí me llevo yo. Vais minuto. Thanks, Mitchie. It's actually not too hard today. It's a flat course, everyone's just waiting. There are like two or three kickers though. You can try a back patio or a, if you have a garden or something. A couple of my friends do this outside. Yeah, I agree with that. Well, considering there's no racing right now, I don't mind this. I actually just got a new one. Canyon Arrowed, waiting for it to arrive. So in the meantime, I'm on a friend's borrowed TT bike. Which I never really rode a TT bike. So racing on it is weird. Oh, nice, man. Ooh, nice. Is it DI2 disc or? Okay, gotcha. Yeah, I went with Arrow because I wanted DI2 and disc. I feel like I race a lot of crit. Well, a lot is interesting word because I just started cycling beginning of the year, but I plan to race crits and I feel like cornering and braking later and better might be good with it, with disc. Thank you. Almost there, though. I'm a little heavier than this guy, so I can't allow myself to be dropped on a climb. And there's one little kicker here coming up. Oh, yeah. Yeah. There's like two decent ones, but it's short, so it's all right. I'm gonna try and save the power up. Thank you. Yeah, you do get some slick stream. But it's kind of like you got to learn the visual cues. Otherwise, it's really hard to figure out when you get slipstream. It doesn't really get easier. But you can pedal easier and stay the same speed if you know what to look for. The kicker coming up soon. Here we go. Yeah. Idea where the finish is.
Training plan, we need a break.
Fucking lightweight. Sorry. Thank you. Sorry. Oh, come on. Fuck. No, I lost. No, I lost on the second. But I'm second. Yeah, it is. It's mine. Because I came behind him by like 0.0001. Oh, it's okay. It's because I unclipped. No, I unclipped before that.
How did you unclip?
I don't know. I was pulling really hard. Can't believe I lost that. Nothing, I don't know. I guess I twisted my leg too much. It's all right. I'll take it. Thanks, dog. Thanks, SoCro. That was good. I unclipped at the end. My last like 50 meters, my right pedal unclipped, so I was like trying to somehow pedal.
Hey.
What's up, man?
Nice job.
Thanks. But my pedal unclipped last 50 meters.
Oh, no.
You know, bullshit, man. I like just got in front of the lead and I had to like pedal one leg to the finish. I don't even know how I got second. I saw that. Yeah, I was like, I was gonna thank you because you went and I was like just holding enough power to be in your drive for a little bit. And then I waited for less 250 and then use my lightweight. I don't know. I think you are good. If you wait more, you're gonna lose. But this way you catch like, remember how I got cut out at a USAC race? Yeah, you can catch out a lot of sprinters if you go early. And your power isn't like, you know, in the finish, your power is in top, huh?
I think I sat down quickly.
Uh-huh.
And then I just didn't have enough power to sat
up. Yeah. But I got a sprinter's jersey.
Oh, yeah, on the second.
Yeah. It's kind of funny.
That
was so easy until only hard kickers. Yeah, that almost got me cut out in the first lap.
Oh, yeah?
Yeah, I wasn't expecting it.
Uh-huh. I almost got caught out on that one in the first lap.
Gotcha. Thanks for watching, guys. Oh, you said that, Jack? Oh, yeah, I didn't see me either. Thank you guys for watching. I didn't see Lip either. What was he gonna say? I wonder how Tom did.
Oh, yeah.
But I can't really go back to that screen anymore.
Yeah, the B race was more impressive than ours, and they won't finish.
Uh-huh.
But they might be finishing pretty soon.
Yeah, some guy was like saying that the group will finish before us, but they can't because they started after us.
Yeah, I think even if they did pass us, we wouldn't see them because they're separate.
Who is this Jay Moore guy? You probably know him.
Well, he's got to be in New York.
Well, he says Circa Development.
Okay.
Yeah. Damn, I'm by far the lowest watt per kilo in this group.
Oh, 3.5.
That's funny. Yeah, C's aren't done yet. We had almost the same time as B group, which makes sense because we were going super slow. Yeah.
I don't, doesn't say circa development, I can't click on it.
Yeah, it says circa dev, same as you.
Ooh. I said, that is.
But he looks old.
Yeah, I don't know. He couldn't be. On circa development, he's
2300. I don't know, but he's annoying because I think he beats me. Like, I think he has positive score against me, like 5-3 or something like that.
Oh, really? In the head to head?
Yeah.
Oh no, he's circa EJR.
Oh, never mind.
Yeah,
sorry.
Yeah, I was not feeling this way today.
Yeah,
I'm saying. It was just uncomfortable.
Tell me about it. This TT bike, I'm like trying to switch, but there's only two positions.
Yeah.
It's like, on your elbows, which is fine for like white stuff, but then like you only have the basically drops.
Yeah, that's pretty low. Can you put your hands up on the pads?
Yeah, you can, but it's kind of weird.
Yeah.
Because seat is so much far forward. If I'm sitting like this,
yeah.
I can't put any power down. It's like it's almost you have to be forward to put power.
Yeah, you still.
Yeah, I'm happy with that. I mean, it's probably because the whole race was endurance and then sprint. Yeah. If this was same as last time where I was at 380 watts for an hour, I don't think I would have done it.
Yeah, I'm glad I wasn't like that.
Oh, yeah. I don't think the field was strong enough for that, to be honest.
No, there wasn't.
Yeah.
He's the guy who's won like the past two A races, the hilly ones.
Gotcha.
The not the hard race, but he's pretty good in real life. I don't know who that Tom Rotary guy is.
Okay. Thank you guys for watching. I'm gonna end the stream.
It looks like he's in a...